local news of a much more serious note. At 7:40 this morning, police found a body floating in the Magnolia River. The victim's identity has not been released. Police Captain James McCann declined to comment when asked if the death had any connections to the other bodies recently found in the area.
That sounds real serious.
This is a grim story, John. One that I hope soon has an end.
I hope so too.
Bringing you the news as it breaks, KQLA.